She may only be 4 months old, but Kylie Jenner's daughter, Stormi Webster, is already well-traveled. As the Inquisitr shared yesterday, Kylie Jenner, Travis Scott, Stormi, and Kylie's BFF Jordyn Woods, as well as two nannies, Kylie's assistant, and a group of friends were seen boarding a private jet. At the time, it was not known where the crew was headed. There were a few photos of Kylie Jenner donning a casual plain outfit with a plain white t-shirt and a black pair of jogging pants. She was also sporting a pair of bright blue sneakers as she boarded the plane. But now it has been revealed that the couple was traveling to France together. According to E! Online, Scott has a gig in France and that is why Kylie and her crew headed there. Their private jet landed in Nice, but the group later traveled to Cannes, where Scott is set to perform at Spotify's beach party at the Cannes Lions Festival. Both Jordyn and Kylie have taken to their Instagram accounts to post photos from their trip abroad. In one photo, Kylie poses in front of a glass set of windows while striking a pose. The lip kit mogul looks over her shoulder and wears her shades on the tip of her nose. As always, Jenner is dressed to impress in a shimmery dress as well as a pair of sneakers. In the caption of the post, Jenner simply shared a globe emoji but didn't specifically state she was in France, though Jordyn did in her post. Thus far, Jenner's photo has already gained a lot of attention from her 110 million plus followers with over 3.4 million likes in addition to 25,000 comments and growing.